Two Niles police officers on administrative leave after a deadly shooting have been identified. They are officers James Reppy and Christopher Manella. The shooting happened January 2nd at the Royal Mall apartment complex. Investigators say Matthew Burroughs ran from officers when they tried to apprehend him on a warrant. Police say he tried to run them over with his vehicle, but the investigation continues into every aspect of the incident.